Okay.
Dopest bass line ever. So one more time, you're open D, and then you go back to the A string, 10th fret, 4th fret finger, and you slide boom, up to the 12th fret. And you're hitting 10th fret on the G string. And then 12th fret on the D string slide. You do that for a minute, and then it's A. One, it's three, and then you hit G. And then you go back. And then the other part is come together, be right. So you're on 2nd fret on the A string,